Hey there, this is Jonathan from Spotahome London to the main Clapham. It's a residential neighbourhood in southwest London. The nearest stations are Clapham Common with the Northern Line. You also have Wandsworth Road with Overground. And if you take a bus, you could go to Clapham Junction, where you have many more options, including Overground and National Rail. This is a two-bedroom flat on a first floor, and today I'm going to show you one bedroom. Okay, so here we are. This is the entrance, the corridor, and here to the right, so we have the living room and the kitchen, all in the same open space. So as you can see, it looks really nice. It's beautifully appointed. And we also have a terrace. I'm gonna show you just after I finish here. So this is the kitchen. We have a nice aisle here. So we have the electric stove, but you also have this area as to use it as a breakfast bar. So you have the chairs, but you also have another dining table. So the kitchen is looking great. We have the kettle, the microwave. Here you have some pots, fry pans, oven trays. And here we have cutlery. And this space is for groceries, so the landlord will clear this drawer so you can have your own space. So that's the electric stove, the oven. Here we got plates, bowls, glasses, mugs. And here to the right we have the fridge. And we have the freezer at the bottom. And here we got the dishwasher. So as you can see, we have all the essentials here. So here in the living room, we have a nice corner sofa, really big and nice. We have a flat screen TV here. So that's the whole space, the living room and the kitchen. And here, so this is the terrace. It looks great. We have chilling area with a sofa. You have the barbecue as well, and this is the views. So it looks good, especially for the sunny days. Okay, so just two more rooms to show you. Here we have the shared bathroom, but the landlord has his own ensuite bathroom, so this will be just for you. So we have the toilet, the sink. Here you have plenty of space for storage. And the bathtub looks great. And you also have some heating rails for the towels. So this is the bathroom. And finally, this is the available bedroom. So it looks really nice. We have carpet floor. This is the radiator, and you have big windows, so it's really bright. You have lots of light coming in. So let's have a look here. This is the wardrobe, and you have here some drawers, but you also have a chest of drawers here as well. So you have enough space. That's the double bed. And here we have the views to the street. It's a really quiet street, so it's nice. So this is the available bedroom. So that was the two bedroom apartment in Clapham. As you see in the video, the apartment looks amazing. It's beautifully appointed and it's in really good condition. The things that I like the most from the apartment is that you have a nice common area with the kitchen and the living room in the same open space.
You have all the essentials in the kitchen, including the dishwasher. And the living room looks amazing. You have a big sofa, flat screen TV. And from there you have access to the terrace, where you have some sofas and a barbecue, which is perfect for the summertime or sunny days. And the room I show you today, it's really nice. You have a built-in wardrobe, a chest of drawers. The bedroom is really bright. You have plenty of light coming in. You have a double bed and your own bathroom, because the landlord has his own ensuite bathroom in the bedroom. So the shared bathroom is just to be shared with no one else but you. And the area here is really quiet and pleasant. You have the nearest commercial areas in Clapham Common, Wandsworth, as well Clapham Junction. So you have many options for transport, as well for groceries, supermarkets, restaurants, pubs, everything you could need. You have everything around. Anyway, if you want to find out anything else, go to spotahome.com, you'll find everything there. This was Jonathan for Spotahome London. See you next time. Bye bye.